Hello folks, welcome to today's part of the Database Management Systems revision video series. This video is basically a follow-up to the last 17th video and I am going to answer questions at number 18 today. First we have to forward engineer the CR diagram we've created in the last video. Okay, so it's so, and now I'm going to head SQL. In the first question, we have to insert these data into the class table. Then we have to insert these data into the student table. Then we have to insert these data into the subject table. Then we have to insert these provided data into the exam term table. Then finally, we have to insert these provided data into the student exam mark record table. Thank you. And that's all I had to answer in today's question set. So, see ya.